Shanghai, September 29. Reuters. China's domestic ALI-developed C919 passenger jet is likely to take its third test flight within days, or up to 2 weeks, a senior Commercial Aircraft Corporation of China Limited COMAC executive told reporters on Friday. The narrow-body C919, which will compete with Boeing Company S737 and the Airbus SEA320, completed its second test flight on Thursday, almost 5 months after its maiden flight earlier this year in May. Shi Jianzong, COMAC vice president, said a number of issues relating to the plane's technology and its engine had led to the lengthy gap between the C919's first and second flight. "We were being cautious," he said, speaking at an event to announce the naming of a separate wide-body jet being developed by China and Russia, which will be called the CR-929. Reporting by Brenda Go, writing by Adam Jordan, editing by Christian Schmalinger or Standards Thompson. Reuters Trust Principles.